Morning, children. I am taking English for you. Okay, children. So open your English textbook, children. All of you open the. Now open in the textbook. Open page number 8. In the page number 8, they are given poem. Okay, children. And what they are given? They are given poem there. So the poem name is Catch a Little Rhyme. So what's the meaning of rhyme, children? Rhyme means rhyming words. So the pronunciation will be same, but the spellings will be different. Okay, children. Now I'll read the poem. Listen carefully, children. First I'll read the poem. Listen it carefully. Once upon a time, I caught a little rhyme. I make it sit on the floor, but it ran right out of the door. I chased him with my bicycle, but it melted into an icicle. I scooped it up in my hat, but it turned into a cat. I caught it by the tail, but it stretched into a whale. I followed him on a boat, but it changed into a goat. Then it grew into a kite and flew far out of sight. So this is the poem. See, here there are so many rhyming words. Okay, children. So first, I will tell the meanings. Once upon a time, I caught a little rhyme. So this poet is saying that once he caught a little rhyme, means rhyming words. And he made it, that rhyming words, he made it to sit on the floor. He made no, but that rhyming words did not sit. It ran right out of the door. So again, that poet, author chased him, chased the rhymes with the bicycle, but it melted into icicle. Again, what he done, that author, he took that icicle and put inside the hat. While he was putting inside the hat, that changed into a cat. Okay, children. But next, the author will going to catch the cat by its tail. While he was catching the cat by its tail, it turned into a whale. Whale means fish, like big fish. So again, that whale will be in the water, no? So he took a boat and followed that whale into the sea. Again, when he was going to catch that whale, it changed into a goat. Children, it changed into a goat. So again he left the boat there. Again he went to chase the goat, but it grew into a kite. So it flew out of the sight. Okay, children. So once again I'll read with spelling this poem. O-N-C-E, once, U-P-O-N upon, A, T-I-M-E, time. I, C-A-U-G-H-T, caught. A, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. R-H-Y-M-E, rhyme. Once upon a time, I caught a little rhyme. Now next flow, next stanza. I, M-A-K-E, make. I T eat, S I T sit, O N on, T H the, F L over floor, B U T but, I T eat, R A N ran, R I G H T right, O U T out, O F off, T H the, D O O R door. I make it sit on the floor, but it ran right out of the door. Next. I, C-H-A-S-E-D, chased, H-I-M, him, W-I-T-H, with, my my bicycle bicycle beauty but it eat melted melted into an icicle icicle I chased him with my bicycle but it melted into an icicle next I scooped scooped it eat in my my hat hat beauty but it eat turned turned into a cat cat I scooped it up in my hat but it turned into a cat next I caught caught it eat by by th the tail tail beauty but it eat stretched stretched into a whale whale I caught it by the tail but it stretched into a whale next I followed followed him on a boat boat beauty but it eat changed changed into a goat goat I followed him on a boat, but it changed into a goat next th and then it eat grew into a kite kite and flew flew for for out out of sight sight then it grew into a kite and flew for out of sight okay children this is the poem idu padya okay children padya ಒಂದು ಸತಿ ಆತರು ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಬರೆದಿದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ ಪೊಯಮ್ಮು ಅವನು ಬಂದು ರೈಮ್ಸ್ನ ಹಿಡಿಯೋಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಹಿಡಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದ್ರನ್ನ ನೆಲದ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕೆ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋವಾಗ ಅದೇನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ರೈಮು ಕದ ಡೋರ್ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತಲ್ವ ಅದು ರೈಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟಾಗಿ ಓಡೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಈ ಆತರ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅದು ಬೈಸಿಕಲ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಸೈಕಲ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನು ಓಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಆವಾಗ ಅದು ರೈಮ್ಸು ಮೆಲ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಐಸಿಕಲ್ ಥರ ಮೆಲ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಇವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅದು ಐಸಿಕಲ್ನ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹ್ಯಾಟಲ್ ಹಾಕೊತಾನೆ ಹ್ಯಾಟಲ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋವಾಗ ಅದು ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ಗೆ ಟರ್ನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಆ ಕ್ಯಾಟನ್ನ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಇವನು ಆತರು ಅವ್ನು ಬಾಲ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವ ಅದನ್ನು ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಆವಾಗ ಬಾಲ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಅದು ಸಡನ್ನಾಗಿ ವೇಲ್ಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ವೇಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಫಿಶ್ಶು ಫಿಶ್ಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಇವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ವೇಲ್ ಬಂದು ಫಿಶ್ ಬಂದು ನೀರಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತಲ್ವ ಆವಾಗ ಇವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಬೋಟ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಬೋಟ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡು ನೀರಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಆ ವೇಲ್ನ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗೋವಾಗ ಅದು ಸಡನ್ನಾಗಿ ಗೋಟ್ಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಗೋಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಮೇಕೆ ಮೇಕೆಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅವಾಗ ಇನ್ನೂ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಬೋಟಲ್ಲೇ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮೇಕೆಯನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ ಆವಾಗ ಅದು ಮೇಕೆ ಕೈಟು ಗಾಳಿಪಟ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಗಾಳಿಪಟಕ್ಕೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಗಾಳಿಪಟಕ್ಕೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಹಾರೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಐಲ್ ಸೇ ಓಕೆ ಐಲ್ ಸೇ ದ ರೈಮಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪೊಯಮ್ ಸಿ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಟಿ ಐ ಎಮ್ ಇ ಟೈಮ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ವೈ ಎಮ್ ಇ ರೈಮ್ So these two are rhyming words time rhyme your pronunciation is same but the spellings are different t I m e time r h y m e rhyme next f l o o r floor d o o r door So, flow, door. Pronunciation is same, but the spellings are different. The spellings are F-L-O-O-R, flow, D-O-O-R, door. Flow, door. Okay, students? Next. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E, bicycle. I-C-I-C-L-E, icicle. Bicycle, icicle. Here also, pronunciation is same, but the spellings are different. Bicycle, icicle. Next, hat, cat. Your spellings are different. H-A-T, hat, C-A-T, cat. That is a rhyming word. So, next, T-A-I-L, tail. W-H-A-L-E, whale. Tail, whale. Next, B-O-A-T, boat. G-O-A-T, goat. Okay, students, boat, goat. Next, K-I-T-E, kite. S-I-G-H-T, sight. Spellings, K-I-T-E, kite, S-I-G-H-T, sight. Okay, students, once again I'll read the poem. Once upon a time, I caught a little rhyme. I made it sit on the floor, but it ran right out of the door. I chased him with my bicycle, but it melted into an icicle. I scooped it up in my hat, but it turned into a cat. I caught it by the tail, but it stretched into a whale. I followed him on a boat, but it changed into a goat. Then it grew into a kite and flew far out of sight. Any doubt, children? Can I ask some questions, children? How about these rhymes? First question is, what did the poet catch? So children, can you say, what did the poet catch? The poet caught a little rhyme. Andre poet barthitharalla poem avan en idkontare en editare anta avaga the poet caught a little rhyme. So avanu rhyme na idkondirtane. Next question, children, where did the poet sit? Sorry, children. Where did the rhyme sit? So the rhyme sat on the floor. Or ee rhyme sit kondirtaralva adel kutkolutte. So the rhyme sat on the floor. How did the poet chase it? The poet chased it with his bicycle. Avanu bicycle tagondu aa rhymes na chase martane. So what happened to it, children? What happened to his bicycle? So his bicycle melted into an icicle. Children, a bicycle enagutte? Bicycle bandu melt aagi icicle aagibidutte. Next, into what did it turn? Matte icicle yadakke turn aagutte? So icicle turned into a cat. No, children, he turned into a cat. Next, when the poet caught it by tail, what happened? So on bala edkolakoptanalo aga yenagute? So it stretched into a whale. The answer is, it stretched into a whale. So avaga poet bala edkolakoptanalo avaga adu whale ge tirugute. Whale andre fish. Fish ge tirugutte, dottu fish. So next question. Finally, what happened to it? Last all enagutte adu whale yadakke tirugutte? Boat tirugutte, amele goat agutte. Last all enagutte? Lastly, finally, it grew into a kite and flew far out of sight. Lastly adu gali pata agi ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಹಾರೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಮ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಮ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರೈಮ್. ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ರೈಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಕೀಮ್ ದಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅ ಲೈಕ್, ಸೊ ಸೌಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೇಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎ ರೈಮ್. ಮೆಲ್ಟ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೆಲ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಲ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಲ್ಟ್? ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಲ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್? ಬಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಕೇಪಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ಆರ್ ವೈಡರ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಟೇರಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಕೇಪಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ಆರ್ ವೈಡರ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಟೇರಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್, ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಪೊಯಮ್, ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್? ಸೊ ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.